supposed to fall in love with all those boys who mold
you. Am I supposed to smile as well?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
Oh, no, these are that one I can't even get in. This way.
Okay, now lilac surface on the beach, David.
How heavy is this?
Free surface on our way.
You're going to need a free hand.
Oh, there we go.
It's nothing.
Oh, David.
Watch your fingers.
Is it lovely? Look at that. Oh, yeah.
It's
nice.
Not even broken.
Amazed. Her heart belongs to Daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. Da 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 da. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I know you're perfectly swell.
Wow, the colors when the light hits it differently are incredible.
Daddy, 'cause my daddy, he treats it so well. A dame that a football game made long for the strong undergraddy. I never dream of making the team, 'cause my heart belongs to Daddy. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy, so I simply couldn't be bad. Yes, my heart belongs to Daddy. Da 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 da. So I want to warn you, laddie, though I know you're perfectly swell, that my heart belongs to Daddy, 'cause my daddy, he treats it so well.
An old-fashioned fence and an old-fashioned millionaire.
stay weaving at my loom. Be no trouble to my groom if he'll keep the piles of money mounting. In our cottage there will be a soundproof nursery, not to wake the baby while I'm counting. I like the old-fashioned flowers, violets are for me. Have them made in diamonds by the man at Tiffany. I want an old-fashioned house with an old-fashioned fence and an old-fashioned millionaire. When I'm at the spinning wheel, I want an old-fashioned house with an old-fashioned fence and an old-fashioned millionaire. I'll ask for such simple things when my birthday occurs. Two apartment buildings that are labeled hers and hers. I want an old-fashioned house with an old-fashioned fence and an old-fashioned millionaire. Like Chopin and Bizet and the song of yesterday, string quartets and Polynesian carols. But the music that excels is the sound of oil wells as they slurp, slurp, slurp into the barrels. My little home will be quaint as an old parasol, and instead of profits I'll have money wall to wall. I want an old-fashioned house with an old and an old-fashioned
journeys.
Is it some? Oh yeah, I guess so.
Look at
these shelves that you can start to play around with the place. So it'd be like the sort of the edge of the water where you've got all this shells and bits of stone that has tumbled up from the beach.
Oh, fabulous. We'll have to do some of those starfish too.
They've worked out they wanted me in the front row.
That's right.
They needed a bit of colour.
Thank you.
When this dries, it will be lighter.
Ah, it's been fun.
We've been waiting for 10 years to work together.
Nice. Zandra, I think you should slip that shoe off and leave it in the middle somewhere. That would fit perfectly.
It won't crash down there.
Taking David to a hardware store is like taking a child to a toy store. It was so funny. Lady again. Mrs. Claus coming with her bag of tricks.
Evening relaxation for the workers.
Wait a minute. Hang on. Let me come around.
Hold
bottle. Full handle. Wow.
I don't know how it works, but it does.
Love those knee pads.
Morning.
Morning. That cleaning lady again.
It's the cleaning lady.
Yay!
Monkey pup.
Isn't he?
We're nearly there. We will be finished soon.
So, tell us what you're doing, Zandra.
We are placing, we've got glass tube that's been mirrored and then sealed, and we're placing it down, and we're making it go in a wonderful pattern of blue beads right across the centre of the wiggles, looking a bit free form, so it will catch the light, both sunlight when it's here.
Fabulous.
It'll make everybody's diamonds reflect in your floor.
Got the white cement right there.
Would you like some lemonade? Do you want to sit inside?
Oh, no, you haven't run in the damn thing.
Come to watch Daddy work.
We appreciate you, Daddy work. We're about to put the seashells in. At the moment, David is mottling the green and blue together, all in the background of the yellow spiral. And then we're going to put in the silver seashells from the bottom of the sea. And large diamonds. And mirrored circles. And they're all going to glisten in the light. Together, with genuine blue lumps.
Let's get it. Get a shot of those blue lumps.
That's the very technical part of this job.
Felix. I need some paste made up, just straight cement and
color
and water. Make it pretty stiff.
They're the blocks we made right of just the straight terrazzo mixes. That's cool.
Just chipping out all the last bit of the design, and that's the green going in over there, and in a minute I'm going to sprinkle black stones in it.
The last of the foam coming out. This is a good thing.
Needs more color.
sea.
And they're very appreciative of the opportunity to do it.
Terrazzo with jewels and mirrors, and so when the sun glistens on it or the moon looks down. So we've been working on that solidly for the light. He flew over from Australia, and we've been working on that solidly to really get a wonderful terrace. It's not like
change.